Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
40년간,
which means
40 years in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
40년간 40년간 40년간
One more time.
40년간 40년간 40년간
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.